Detectives believe 22-year-old Jaron Smith got into a fight with his mother, hit her on the head several times with a hammer, then may have attacked her brain with a fork. I'm Mona Nair at the scene of this gruesome crime. The story coming up on 6 News at 11.